pay at the Red Tide Actory, which. But we're still. It's still hot, though. Come on, do something. I got an idea. That's a real one right there. Okay. Where exactly are we going, though? Just share a real one, man. Fight them, but like, where do we go then? Because this. I mean, do we have to? Yeah, no, you want water, I get it, I get it. We'd have to kill all the enemies. Supposed to go though. Where's the water at? We can't climb up here. Dead end. Or is this to break these things? Yeah, I know, I get it. You want water, I get it. Violet, but I have no idea what the fuck is going on right now. I don't. Remember, was this verse, you gotta kill all the enemies, but I mean. We can clear. Okay, there's one more over there, so. Let's see. Okay, I don't think that does anything, though. Oh my god, yay. Found water. I drink it.
I thought I was done for. Appreciate it, Cheshire. It's magic time. Hang on, Luca!
My god, that was bad. Hey, there's no shit. You're there in the spot over here. Never mind. Oh, this dude. Like, I need the train right now. The train will be very, very helpful. Well, I just don't like that move. It's very, very helpful. Please. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. That desert thing just really took the energy out of me. Alright, so we continue on that way, but there was one spot over here. You saw a little stairway down there. Here. attacking me. I'll take it. Nothing really, really valuable, but I'll take it. Very proud. I'm getting tired of this right now. Shit. This is like, we're just in a desert, but like, there's like a town, is there a city, like. Is there a pyramid? Is there something? Oh shit, you gotta be fucking with me right now. I mean, we got something. Let's go back and chill out. Oh! Dang, sons! If this might be a fighting one. Oh. Maybe not. Okay. How do you open the door? Okay, do I have to come back over here? Oh. Okay. We're gonna see booby traps or something in here, I don't know. We're gonna see Moon Knight in here. Bayonetta guest feature Moon Knight. this one's gotta be a fighting one. Yeah. Bitch. Oh. Who the fuck do you think you are? Why is it not giving me the move for my witch gauge? Why is they haven't given me any of that? So, well, I mean they have, but it's mainly just been mainly witch hearts. Which I'm not complaining, but it's like I thought they would balance it out somewhere. I don't know. Sure. Are we just over here? Oh, there's a spot. Oh man, I'm stopping after this. I'm taking a nap. Oh my god.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Alright guys, we're gonna end the video right here, folks. My lord, so there's multiple ways, but this desert right now, it's been, desert's what I think it'll be a desert. Annoying, confusing, where do I go, mirages. Damn, just playing in this desert is making me feel tired, my god. So yeah, we're gonna end the video right here. Hopefully next video we can come to this chapter, because I'm done with this desert. I am done. I am just done. I'm more. It got me in an annoyed mood right now with this desert, man. If that, obviously I'm gonna edit some of this out, so because I don't want y'all to see my frustration. Well, not see my frustration, but just parts of the video that doesn't need to be shown. Like we can get rid of that. So anyways, folks, be sure to follow me in the description box. Be sure to subscribe, comment, like, share. Be sure to follow me on social media accounts down in the description box below. And always remember, as J. Cole said, there is no such thing as a life greater than yours. Take care, everybody.